Hey, if you guys want to, you should use code FACEWAN in the item shop.
But he looked like he was just looking at it like, fuck. He was just disappointed. I like this setup. Come here. A one. A two, a three. Was there not someone down there? No mats. Yeah, we got a lot of action already right off the bat. I love this. And we're hitting these snipes. This is so fun. I love this game. This sniper is just, it's too easy to use. Too easy to use when it does so much damage. Every time I pick up a mushroom, I just fear that I'm gonna hear a heavy snipe. Just no time to react. I'm just dead. What was that? Oh, okay. Don't get screwed over. Come on! Keep going! Damn it. Now I'm in such a terrible spot. I should have never came down here. How much health does this guy have? And how... Dog, like... What? How come he... I don't know. You popped a slurp. I really could have used that, my guy. I couldn't figure out why you had so much health. Yo, this dude is tweaking over here. I don't know how he got a shot off, man. He's lucky. I'm lucky. If he had a pump, I was dead. Like, if he had a green pump, I was dead, and I can guarantee it. Let's go. 392. There we go. Oh, baby. This is the loadout we needed. Dude, how is he? I do have a campfire, that's huge. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Put a trap. I was gonna put a trap there, but I didn't want to play like a psycho. He was probably gonna one pump me if I were to just jump in there and try and trap him. Because, you know, that's what happens. Alright, here we go, here we go. Huge. There we go, 1v1. Now I just want to figure out where he is. Once I see him, I'll be happy, because I got paranoia right now.
We hit those!